a comprehensive annual excellence awards for the UAE healthcare industry will be held for the first time on January 16th next year. The award seeks to promote and recognise international healthcare benchmarks and establish international best practices in the healthcare industry. The award, which was instituted by the health magazine of the Thimbay Group, is seeking entries from doctors, nurses and other healthcare professionals in 20 different categories for their skills, services, innovations and several other criteria specified by an eminent jury panel. Here are some more details on the awards.
We are publishing the health magazine from last 18 years, and we have created a platform for the readers and the doctors to interact. In a similar fashion, what we felt is that there was a need for an awards in the healthcare fraternity, because a lot of people are working in the background and only a few people will be highlighted. So we want to highlight all the people who are working in this. So later on, this is going to be the well-known awards in the healthcare fraternity. So this will be the first time we are introducing health awards in 20 different categories, where everybody is going to be appreciated and we celebrate their success together. The categories are spread over different areas of healthcare. Like we have best leader, we have CSR activity, we have pharmacy, we have even health clubs, which are best health clubs which are involved. We have best clinic, best doctor. So all these are distinguished categories which we have, and we are going to be open on the suggestions, and once we receive applications from various people, we can even add category which is most in demand. So this will act like a benchmark to all the people. So what happens is, when a person is submitting for the award, they have to undergo a 360 degree view of their business. So when they are doing when they are submitting this document, they have to see what they are doing for patients, what they are doing for quality, what they are doing for patient engagement, what are they doing for CSR. So this is a platform where it will be, we are working to get associated with the government, and once that is done, I think this will act like a benchmark to all the clinics, hospitals and all the doctors. This particular award is open to all healthcare facilities and pharmacies, and the categories are published in our website, which is www.healthmagazine.ae/award. You will find all the 20 categories there, and the minimum requirement is the healthcare facility has to be operational for at least 3 years in the UAE, then only they are eligible. For example, if he's a doctor, he has to be working for 3 years minimum, and he should be a valid physician.